What's going on? I'm about to sit here and check out this this quick verses right here. Ain't no big thing. And I got a feeling that my boy is going to make it seem just like that. You know what I'm saying? Easy breezy, beautiful cover girl. You know what I'm saying? All that good shit. But I want to see what this text talk about, though. You know? I want to hear it. I would assume it's going to be that nice, good country vibe. You dig? That's what I would assume from the look. And I just got a feel that's what it's going to be. So, see if I'm right. Could be wrong. Don't mind if I am. But, let's dive into this.
You're losing interest in me. And it's showing. It ain't no big thing, but it's growing. The pain of heartbreak I've just started knowing. It ain't no big thing, but it's growing. Every day the hurt grows bigger than before, but I pretend that I don't notice. If I can hold you one day more, you got the look. You have someone who's going. You're gonna leave me, and it's showing. A little tear I can feel start to flow in. It ain't no big thing, yeah, but it's growing. You got the look of someone who is going. You're gonna leave me, and it's showing. A little tear I can feel start to flow in. It ain't no big thing, but it's growing. It ain't no big thing, oh, but it's growing. You're losing interest in me, and it's showing. It ain't no big thing, but it's growing. The pain of heartbreak I've just started knowing. Well, it ain't no big thing, but it's growing. Every day the hurt grows bigger than before. But I'll pretend I don't notice. If I can hold you one day more, you got the look of someone who is going. You're gonna leave me, and it's showing. A little tear I can feel start to flow. Well, it ain't no big thing, Every day the hurt grows bigger than before. I'll pretend I don't notice. If I can hold you one day more, you got the look of someone who's going. You're gonna leave me, and it's showing. A little tear I can feel start to flow. Well, it ain't no big thing, but it's growing. It ain't no big thing at all, but it's growing, growing, growing.
So, first things first, that first one, oddly enough, I like that. I say oddly enough because when it first started off, I was like, eh. But something about the voice, it was low-key kind of hypnotizing in a way. It had like two tones to it. When he was like, it is growing. But, yeah, I enjoyed that. It did have that country feel to it. It had like that little country feel to it. When it came to Elvis, it was like a little bit more up-tempo. It was more smoother. And that's what got him to win, cause the tempo number one, but it was just smoothing, and Elvis just did his thing on it, and jazzed it up in a cool way. You know what I'm saying? And that's one thing he does with these tunes, and that's why I like doing these verses. You get to hear one, you get to hear the other, you can see how there's levels to this shit, and clearly you just saw with your own eyes, you know, with your ears. There's levels to this shit, and that's just how the game go. But that's another one for my boy Elvis Presley. And that's just what it is. But drop me a comment. Let me know what you think.